And if I can have your attention, please give yourself a nice round of applause for coming out to the Officers Club on this lovely Friday evening. How's everybody doing tonight? 6 people are doing well tonight. I'm going to ask you one more time. How's everybody doing tonight? Well, esteemed friends and family, I want to thank everybody for coming out on this most joyous and special occasion. My name is Ramu from Ramu and the Crew, and I'm so happy to be your MC and disc jockey. Is everybody fired up to see our beautiful bride and groom? Yeah! I'm going to ask you one more time. Is everybody fired up to see our beautiful bride and groom? Yeah! Well, friends and family, in just a few short moments, I'm going to have everybody focus your attention to the exit doors as we're going to welcome in our wedding party. But before we do, I'd like all of you to please take a moment of silence as we recognize the deceased parents of the groom, Gloria and Frederick Jessen. Please join me in this moment of silence in loving memory of the groom's parents. Thank you. And at this time, we'd like all of you to please focus your attention to the exit double doors, as we will now welcome in our wedding party.
This is how we do.
You can clap your hands if you're feeling festive tonight as we welcome in the parents of the bride, Barbara and Kenneth Bourne. For our flower girl, Ramin Babar, and our ring bearer, Rahim Ibni Babar. Please help me welcome our bridesmaid, Tamu Abru, Trista Leaf, and groomsman, Jeffrey Bourne. One more big round of applause for our entire wedding party. And at this time, friends and family, we'd like all of you to please rise. Once again, at this time, we ask all of you to please rise. As we introduce, not for the first time today, but for the second time, our beautiful newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Jessen. Newlyweds will now share their first dance as a newly married couple. One more time for Mr. and Mrs. Jessen.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say I do for the rest of my life. With all that I have, I do. And I
Mr. and Mrs. Jesse. At this time, we invite Kellan and Robert to take their seats at their sweetheart table. Let's give our newlyweds one more big round of applause.